you know. Can you hear me now? You need to hear the salt. You can't hear me? Oh no! Press 1 if you can hear me. Oh, what the fuck? Can I, like...
Oh, what?
Oh,
what do I do? Oh, what?
Is this the way I have to go, or can I go another route? He can't even wait till I get down.
like the design of like the game. Is this like a Metroid manga or something?
There's stronger Estus Flask later on in the game. one. Up here or downstairs? Where the bonfire at, though? I was saying, oh God, I thought that the elevator might be getting ready to push me into the ceiling because I saw that blood stain, so I thought that's where it happened to somebody else. Oh, okay. Okay, now I know where I'm at. Do I need to go to the bonfire first? Oh shit. Cause we back to square fucking one. And I gotta do all this shit over. Nine times zero. But like, I just
took Silky's advice. He was hold the sword up at all times.
Wow. Okay. Okay, it's gone now. Didn't stay open, did it? Don't tell me I gotta go around there and take the elevator back down. So that door stays open? Okay.
Alright, so where is this bonfire though? This is where I gotta go. Cause so they never gone at the same time? Oh, are you fucking kidding? Oh, okay. Oh, you're still fucking kidding me.
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Okay. Oh, okay, I got a trophy.
Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. But beware, the dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley. Okay. Unkindled one, go through the but the vi-
safe house? How do I go upstairs? They're all blocked off. Not safe. Run out the door. But those knights, though, what am I supposed to do about them? See? Go straight. Then I'm gonna die. And then just get killed by this big ass lion crossed with Bulbasaur looking thing. Oh. Yeah. Right.
travel to other bonfires. Yeah, but the shortcut is, like, I still gotta go through. Yeah, but where is the shortcut? Like, you talking like I'm right next to it. Oh, wait, hold on. Go to the other bonfire. That's what I was about to do, but then you were talking about the shortcut, the shortcut, the shortcut. I was about to go to the first bonfire, basically do this, rest at the bonfire, travel, and I think it's... Oh, okay.
What happened that he won't follow me down?
What happened that he won't follow me down the elevator, Angelus? I mean, he died doing it, but he still followed me down the elevator. Because he totally followed me. I mean, I'm just gonna die to him, so what's the point of even doing this? Like, seriously though, what's the point of even doing this, you know? Like, seriously, what's the point? Like, I don't get it. I'll fight him. How do I dodge it? This how do I, like... Like, I was kind of fighting it like Ganondorf in Ocarina of Time. And that looked like that was working. So I'm just gonna keep fighting him like he's Ganondorf. Well, not Ganondorf, but like when he's turning the Ganon. So I
still not used to pushing down.
who can get.
I'm gonna have to go with, you know,
Thank you.
can't do it no more, y'all.
I can't do it no more. I can't do it, man. I can't do it. I cannot do it. That's it, man. That's it. That's it, man. That's it, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. I'll try this shit again some other time, man.